March 4. Today I'm going to twist a pole again and make another climb. Hopefully better than yesterday. We'll see. I just didn't have any balls yesterday, which is par for the course for me, the springboard, the past couple years. After that, I'm going to keep on working on a single. Likely will not increase the volume. This will be my last session before I do my first Champions Trophy race. However, I'm going to continue focusing on the tree and the single in addition to training for that. And if I have anything left after doing those races, and I will work on standing and underhand. But feel very confident about the block right now. Underhand is what it is. Doesn't matter to me. It is what it is. And then start stock saw training here in a couple weeks once it gets a little warmer. So fun stuff today. Here we go, a little bit larger log on top. This is probably 11 and a half, almost a foot. And I'm gonna make sure I have a good top pocket. And hopefully I got enough wind for this today. These logs have been dry as crap, so I'm gonna have to really nail it. Here we go. Watched the video yet, but that felt fantastic. That almost didn't suck. baby.